Stay tuned.
SkyBank, expanding your world.
It's the most anticipated, arguably the biggest album of the year, and it's dropping tonight. It's Davido's OBO Omo Babalo with the Genesis. You can see from the ambience, it is massive, it is huge. If you are conversant with Twitter, OBO has been trending for the past couple of days. That's how huge this is, and we're live on the black carpet, not the red carpet this time around. And I'll be speaking with all the fashionistas, the celebrities, the actors, the artists, and everybody that has come to support the brand known as Davido. It promises to be exclusive, it promises to be massive. My name is Wale Rich Boy, it's GLTV, do not blink. It's Davido's first album. The build-up has been massive, huge. What are your expectations?
I'm expecting, you know, I've heard the album, so I mean, pretty much I know what the songs are, you know. And Davido, the energy he brings on stage, definitely the performances, I mean, today definitely going to be wonderful. Plus, it's like the whole industry is there, so it'll be a good time to mix with my friends as well. Yeah,
it should be fun. It should be fun, considerably, you know. Well, looking, judging from what I've seen so far outside on the carpet, I don't want to say red carpet because the theme is, you know, black on black. Judging from what we see on the carpet, people passing by right now, it should be fun. And I saw Inyanya pulled up, you know. So I want to hear Kukere. That will do it for me. If, you know, Omo Babalo will do it too, you know. Madame Iduro will do it.
I've listened to a number of songs. My favorite is Damn Iduro, not because it's like the biggest single, but because it's really just infectious. That's like my favorite song.
My expectation is craziness now. That was just a crazy boy now. Crazy performance. He's a crazy guy. As in, definitely, I'm just here to chill and let him do his thing because he's a great guy. He's a nice guy and everything. Omo Babalo Kiluru. Don't worry now.
I'm here to support Davido because he's a good artist. So I'm here to come and share my love and support to a Nigerian brother. I'm expecting a lot of love, you know. I'm expecting a lot of people to show up and show him care. I'm also expecting a lot of artists to perform. And I'm expecting to have fun. Yeah.
I came in open-minded, because I'm expecting nothing less but the best. Because for you to command this kind of crowd and attention, it means that you have something to give. So we're here to see that which is gotten to give. But basically speaking, it's somebody I trust, somebody I believe in, entertainment-wise, he's performed on my show before, he's gonna kill it tonight.
Well, I'm hoping a fun concert. You know, they're really young artists, so hopefully it's youthful and very energetic. I just hope that everyone is ready to party, so I just hope it's a fun night.
Omo Babalo and the Genesis is dropping his album today, and you know, that's what's up. So I'm just gonna show love for him, and the guy's been doing great at 19 years. He's been so great, so fantastic, you understand? So we're so much proud of him. He's doing great in Africa, he's making us, taking us overseas and, you know, worldwide. He's been feeling, and you know, that's what's up, man.
I'm expecting great performances today. I'm expecting surprise acts, man. A couple of acts that they weren't mentioned, they'll be on stage, but they will be on stage. And I'm expecting, I'm gonna have fun, man. After party, this party, before party, we're gonna smash it. Yep, that's the way, man.
I'm expecting a fantastic show. I supported Wizkid at his album launch. I also supported P-Square at his album launch, and they were both huge performances, and the whole night was amazing. And Davido is a great, great act. So I'm excited about what's going to happen. I'm going to go on stage before him, so hopefully I will do him proud. But generally, it's going to be a great show tonight.